Hi students, welcome to Justin MCRT Solutions. In this video we are going to see 7th Standard Maths Chapter 3 Exercise 3.2 5th question. Here we have to find, tell whether the statement is true or false. We are going to see it by the proof also. First question, the mode is always one of the numbers in data. Now we have taken the 4th sum datas 12, 12, 13, 13, 14, 14, 14, 16 and 19. According to the statement, mode is always one of the number in the data. Here mode is equal to 14. This 14 is one of the number in this data. Therefore, that statement is true. Next question. The mean is one of the numbers in your data. The mean is one of the number in data. That is not possible. We will check this question. 6 plus 4 plus 3 plus 8 plus 9 plus 12 plus 13 plus 9 divide by 8. And here the mean is 9.25 is there, but 9 is not a data in the given values. Therefore, that statement is false. Next, the third question. The median is always one of the numbers in your data. Median. Here median is equal to 14. Here median is equal to 14 because 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 value is there. When we are separating, the 5th value is the median. Here 5th value is equal to 14. So this median is one of the value in the data. Therefore, that statement is true. Next, 4th question. The data, the given data we have found. 6 plus 4 plus 3 plus 8 plus 9 plus 12 plus 13 plus 9 divided by total number of observation is equal to 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 values. So we are dividing by 8. When we are adding everything, we are getting answer is equal to 74. 74 divided by 2. When we are dividing, 8 9s are 72. Then remaining 2 is there, we cannot divide it. So we are making decimal point. Now that is 20. In 20, 2 8s are 16, remaining 4 is there. When we are adding 0, 5 8s are 40. So 9.25 is the mean. But in the question, they have given 9 is a mean of the given data. So that statement is false. Okay, that's all students. Kindly give your suggestions in the comments box. Share this video to your friends and subscribe our channel. Thank you.